how many size 100 motors can Southern Marsh produce a month now?
If we consider now, then, virtually speaking, none. But after the equipment is supplied, about 100 units per day. But this is not what should be done, and we are not planning to do it because we are not geared towards production. We will produce pilot batches, insufficient quantities for certification to confirm the feasibility of this technology, for mechanized automated assembly and manufacturing using all the modern methods. That's all. Because production should be hanged by those who are geared towards production. Because you see, there is a conflict here. What fits the developer doesn't fit the manufacturer. Because for the developer, it is important that a part is made and delivered no matter what. And for the manufacturer, a part must be purchased with the right quality, at the lowest possible price, and with minimal shipment costs.